interested in engraving some? Make that weapon your own. Now, I do have some foreign-made iron when it's quality, but here in Rhodes, American is preferred. I've heard some unsavory things about that salesman, Virgil Fish something. And the Yankee sympathizing is the least of it. This here store's as proud and fine as the town it lives in. Oh, yes.